Reese's miracle dog Reese's is being celebrated again after saving her owner's life again. The Canyon City Daily Record says Reese's kept her owner Kevin from opening the door to his detached garage for a full day. Well, when he eventually had energy experts look at the garage, they found a gas leak. You may remember Reese's right here. It goes back a little ways, but she was dubbed a miracle dog back in 2010 when she was hit by a car twice trying to keep Kevin from stepping onto a highway. She wasn't expected to make it, but she did pull through.